Food antioxidants can bind to proteins in the body, which can have both positive and negative effects depending on the type of protein and the type of antioxidant. Knowledge of these interactions can be used to develop strategies to prevent or treat age-related conditions and diseases.
This article was authored by Olgica, Nedić, Anna Penezić, Simeon Minić, and others.